being since I took Tadashi Tenshin before and after acupressure massage today. Do this after meditation. First thing you're going to do is you're gonna get the pressure points in the middle of your palm. Side. Starting with your index and middle finger. Come in from hairline all the way down, follow it all the way down to your lobes. Breathing out as you come down. Stimulating all the pressure points. This is how I start my Tai Chi class. Okay, and from there, come around the top part. Eyebrows are going across through the temple. Three times. There. Temple. Here, through cheekbone, back, right under the bridge of the nose, and massage for sinuses. From the top part of the nose and stimulating the crown chakra, just talking lightly. Pressing third eye, thumb. This is for concentration. Chakra, top part of this, throat chakra, or thyroid gland. Massaging the DMT, which is about 2 inches, inch and a half, actually an inch and a half below the belly button, massage in. Clockwise. Shoulders pressing, pushing down. A lot of tension in shoulders, this helps. Okay, we're going to do some palm cupping techniques. So let's get the palms stimulating the chi. Just rubbing. Palms hot. First part, cover the eyes. The heat from the palms stimulates the pressure points in the eyes. Left ear first. Right ear. last point, it's called bubbling well. What you're going to do is you're going to come across, and it's about an inch below the pad that you're going to push in the hole. This is where the energy from the earth comes into the body. Thank you.